I'm listening.
Yeah. Oh, but I can't. What? I'm gonna hurt that knee.
He's a touch talker.
Oh, huh? Did you hear that?
Touching while he's talking.
Oh, he got that shit. I got.
Yeah. We don't mean it, man. We don't mean it though.
Get out your feelings.
No, he catches that all day. I can't hit him one time and get away with it. Not one.
Yeah, I'm used to that. That's why when you do it, it don't even bother me. I'm used to that.
I'm going to do it to you.
Ass dog. I hate that.
Yeah, like
I hate that.
Dead ass. I'm telling you,
it's like that's the worst.
Dude, it's nothing personal.
I know. No, I don't like it.
At all. But then you can't be in somebody's presence like close.
Yeah, I can sit here and talk to you, but I just got it. Well, you're a boxer, so you're used to touching.
Yeah,
touching.
I got it.
You're used to that.
Like, even just playing, this is like a habit. Like, if another boxer, okay, you just go automatically just go.
I had a cat named Frenchie when I was in the Navy. His name, they called me Frenchie. His name was Francois. Southern nigga, man. It was like when he touched you, it's like it wasn't a tap. Like, dude was like, bam! Hey, man, hey, yo, dog, that's bam! We're the bam! I'm like, Frenchie, dog, I'm telling you. You do that one more time, I'm gonna fire on him, man. Listen, they're talking, yeah, man, Big Amos, I'm telling you, bye, just took off. Bye! Stop fucking playing. Yeah, actually, yeah. Yeah, you got it. Nigga, I don't want to get kicked out of the military. Well, he didn't touch off you no more. that was the main thing. He didn't touch off you no more. So, Doc.